The KAMR NBC4 News at 6 starts now.
Hartford High is getting restructured after students failed to meet No Child Left Behind requirements for 3 of the past 5 years. Thanks for joining us tonight.
8th graders will be split from the rest of the school to take on tougher curriculum. The school officials say it's to prepare them more for high school. As KAMR NBC4's Morgan Shutters explains, 8th graders will now attend their own preparatory academy.
It's a fresh start for Hereford.
We talk about new attitude and new results, and that's what we want.
As stated in guidelines by No Child Left Behind, schools must pass adequate yearly progress, or AYP, testing each year. Well, Hereford Junior High has come up short in their math scores, so with the school board's support, they're splitting the facility into 2 separate schools, and many parents are excited by the move.
Honestly, I think it's a good idea to separate them like that, because they get used to being on their own. They're not dependent of brothers or sisters. They get used to being by themselves.
And this time, I think it would help for the future for the kids.
The kids will stay under the same roof, but 6th and 7th graders will stay in one wing. The 8th graders will be in another part of the building. And that means reinvigorated teachers and an additional principal.
We're going to hire a whole new staff. That doesn't mean it won't be some of the same teachers are there, but we're going to start with a compact of what we believe and the attitude we're going to have in working with kids. And so we're going to be able to hire from a ground level and make a difference for kids that way.
So what happens to the old teachers? Well, some are retiring, and any who want to stay will have to reapply for the job like they did the first time. In Amarillo, Morgan Shutters, KAMR, NBC4 News.
School officials say the new 8th grade academy is open to any child in any county in any state. They actually want to increase their enrollment. Federal funding through No Child Left Behind requires the school to meet 79% on their AYP scores this year and 83% by next year. They're expected to be completely up to standard by 2014.